You're a whore, you're a sinner that he had you, made you, can't live without you. Would you confess if we asked that you nurture the urge to declare that it's time to settle down with a man of your own? You want a baby, a family, a piece of security. Set your neck.
Nothing.